In this video, we learn how to associate functions written in the notepad. How do you associate with your UFT test? So that is what we'll be learning here. Now you might be wondering, why do I need to create a notepad, write a function in that, and then associate with the UFT? So you can also directly do by creating a function library inside UFT. Suppose you don't have UFT at your place, okay, and you're writing, you have the piece of code which is ready. So that piece of code you can keep on writing in the notepad. Once you have done with that, then you can come to your office, come to your location where you have the UFT software, and then you can associate your notepad where the code is written with the test, and it will be working fine. Okay, so I hope you have understood. Let us see that, how do we associate, how do we create and all. So for that, what I've done is I have created a notepad on the desktop, okay, and the name of the file is given as my function. What is the code written in that my function file? Okay, notepad, I've written function notepad one, a simple basic function. Message box, this is function in notepad. So this will display a message box which you can see exactly. Okay, so remember the name of the function is notepad one. I'll go back to my UFT, okay, open my UFT, and here I'll create a new file, new test, named as function two, okay, and I'll click on create. After that, I'll just type here the name of the function written in the notepad, that is notepad one. What exactly is notepad one? This is nothing but notepad one. I'm trying to call this function that's written in the notepad into my test. So therefore I've written here as notepad one. Now the next step is, after you have called, you need to associate the text notepad file with your test. How do you associate? There are two methods. First method is, you can just right click on this place, click on add, and you can see as associate function library. So once I click on this associate function library, you can get this window. You can select this file. That is one method. Second method is, you can go to file, settings, and then you can go to this resources. Okay. After that, you have to just click on this plus sign, select this browse button, and you can select this my function. Remember, UFT supports three types of function library. There are three types of function library. The first one is QFL, says as quick test function library. Second, it says as TXT, that is notepad. And third one is VBS, stands for Visual Basic Scripting. So right now we are working with the notepad. So what I'll do is, my function notepad I've selected and click on open. Okay, so it says, do you want to attach the path? I'll say yes, yes, I want to attach the path. Click on apply and then click on OK. So now what we have done is created notepad, called into our test the same function, associated the function library that was on the notepad with your test, and finally we can just execute it. If I just click on this run button, and I'll click on this run, so it should execute. It says this is function in notepad written, okay, and I have to just click on OK, and then it will be working fine. Finally, if the result is passed, that means you have executed the function properly. So I hope you are able to understand, how do you associate the functions written in the notepad at any location on your PC with the UFT test itself. That's all for this video.